everyone, this is Max with Asian Geek Squad, and today I'm going to show you a quick tutorial on how to customize your always-on display. Alright, let's get started. So, first thing you'd want to do is unlock your phone, head to settings, then you would click on display, scroll down to always-on display, and from here you have a different color, different couple options. You would click on layouts, and pretty much you have your three options are clock, calendar, and image. From the clock, you have different options of various different designs and styles, a dual clock, 24-hour or 24-hour, 12-hour, or a digital clock with calendars, etc., depending on your favorite layout. And there's one minor difference between the clock and calendar. The calendar has two options, and you can also get notifications. Now the image, you can choose the image, however you won't be able to get notifications. That one will not toggle on. That one is only available for clock and calendar. And finally, one useful note with the S Pen is you can write your own note. Leave in 20. And then you would click pin. And there you go. All right, well, if you guys have any questions about the always-on display, don't forget to leave us a comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. Aloha.